photographer. I take pictures of a group of artists and musicians and writers and just this tribe of people on the South Side who find amazing ways to entertain themselves. Went on to just bring my camera along with me to the bars. I've taken pictures of South Side backyard rodeos and barbecues, where they have like a 50-gallon drum suspended on ropes hanging from four trees. Backyard boxing, the Hoosierweight title fight. There's no shortage of stuff going on here, you know. They tend to dig down into roots deeper here than other places, since they don't have to like concentrate on how to hit the big time. They're free to go check up on what came before them.
Pentex K1000 camera. If it was any more primitive, it'd be a rock and a stick.
So this is a real typical South Side shot we're doing here. But we had to come to the North Side because the South Side doesn't look like the South Side anymore.
It's like on either coast, people do what they think they have to do to be discovered or whatever. Here in the middle of the country, everybody knows they're not going to be discovered, so they're free to like just do what they love doing. I think that makes the bands real interesting. I think that makes the people real interesting.
The city is very much a town of opposites.
Okay.
Bob has seen both sides of it.
I love Bob. I love the truth in his pictures. It's just, they're always just who the person is or what the place is. You know, there's no fanciness about it, it's just bare. And I think that's awesome.
People from small towns come to the South Side because they couldn't be themselves in their little small town, and they're drawn here to where they can be who they want to be. I mainly deal with the rock and rollers and the bar scenes and the artists.